Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Tape Comfort. I'm a lifestyle blogger and a motivational speaker. I live in Paris. I'm a French citizen originally from Cameroon. Please may you subscribe to my channel. For those who are subscribed, thank you for subscribing. For those who are not yet subscribed, please may you subscribe. Today we are going to do another cooking video. And what are we going to be cooking today? The star of the day is afang. This is our afang leaf. This is what we are going to be cooking. And for us to cook this afang leaf, because it's a very tough leaf, hard, so you have to use vegetables to soften it. So what are we going to be using? We are going to be using fresh spinach to soften it, and also some frozen spinach. These are 2 kilos of frozen spinach and 1 kilo of fresh spinach. We are also going to be using our proteins. These are our proteins here already boiled. We are also going to be using some seasoning cube. We are also going to be using palm oil. This is it. Also, blended crayfish. We are going to be using blended crayfish. And some habanero pepper. We are going to be using pepper also. So, these are all the ingredients we are going to be using for us to prepare this delicious African delicacy, afang soup. It is called in Nigeria afang soup, but in Cameroon we call it eru. So let's start cooking. This vegetable needs a lot of oil. You can see the quantity of oil I've used, almost 1 liter of oil. So what I just did is put the oil in the pot and warm it a little bit. Then I'm going to add our proteins. Add our proteins, allow it to boil for some time, and add the rest of the vegetables. Now we are going to add our frozen spinach. Then we add our fresh spinach. This is our frozen spinach. Stir every little bit. This is the final look of our afang vegetable. As you can see, very green, nice, yummy. Our afang soup look amazing. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll see you in our next video. The biggest pot of afang. Wow. Bye.